Alright, I've created a game, friends only, called Wintermute Game. So you should be able to see it and get into it.
In load, or where do I go into?
Yes, a load, unless you've played since. Should just have the one character there, yeah?
Yep, and then LAN or internet?
Internet. And then look for my game.
I've got you on the friends list, so I might just pick you there.
Yeah, I don't know if that lets you join the game.
It does, you can do show game, and then it's got Wintermute game.
Ah, we'll join that then.
You got two listed, Pringles. You got Pringles listed as well.
What's Pringles?
I guess that's somebody else that they for some reason think is you. It's another game.
Nothing to do with me.
21, 5 of 6 players.
Is it someone else on your Steam friends list playing Torchlight 2?
Unlikely, but possible.
Alright, it says you're in the Asterian Enclave. Is that where I am? Oh, I see you.
Alright, we have one active quest. I don't really remember what else was going on. There's lots of fighting, I remember that. Apparently we're going to the Watch Wheel Temple to look for a Grand Regent.
Alright. I'm over here fishing. I've got loads of fish.
How do I give it to my cat again?
It's in your inventory. You might as well wait until we're actually fighting things.
Oh right, like hills and deserts.
Yeah, it gives them a buff of some kind. Catch things.
Yes.
Ah, Furl the Gem Smasher destroys gems in socketed items.
Yeah, I just found him.
And Gorn the Gem Saver destroys item recovering the gems. Interesting. I suspect it's unnecessary because we'll find lots more good gear. Crow's Pass.
Where are we going?
We're following the stars to the going to mission.
What are you doing?
Shooting spiders.
I've leveled up, so I just need to sort something out quickly.
Alright, I'll just keep killing things. Right click on the health potion at the bottom.
That's right, sorry. There's another big bastard down here if you want to come get it with me. Not as hard.
Traveler, can you assist me? I was traveling with the Grand Regent to the Watchwheel Temple when we became separated. I was hoping to rejoin him at the temple, but the doors had been sealed behind him. I think he might have contracted the same sickness affecting the other Astherians. I was planning to enter the Watchwheel through the other portal in the old Astherian refuge. Unfortunately, the keys have been stolen. Goblin miners took one, and we believe that some slavers who recently moved into the area have the other.
You have received a quest.
All right, I've accepted a quest for the Ember Keys. Have you accepted that quest?
I'm just doing it now.
Who's Carcosi the All-Powerful? Do you know?
Just some geezer that will do some stuff to your objects, I think.
Fortune smiles upon you.
It's taking ages to load.
What are you loading?
I walked into the doorway, I think.
Alright, I'm getting my stuff enchanted.
Alright, that's fine, but come join me when you're ready.
You are fortunate.
Well, it's sent me through, so.
I got an achievement for getting my stuff enchanted.
Aren't you a good boy?
Fortune smiles upon you. You are fortunate. Fortune favors you.
All right, I'm coming in now.
It took ages to load for me.
I'll drink some tea then.
I need to send my pet back to me.
I'm badly wounded.
How do you quickly move things to the animal?
Shift click. Alright, I found the slaver's camp, by the way. It's over here.
So I'm just trying to get rid of the weapons. It's difficult to know what everything is. Right, sorry about that.
Alright, I'm just looking through stuff I can sell.
I seem to be burning their town down. Is this intentional? I just died.
Stop dying.
I don't know what happened. Well, I do know what happened. A huge group of wolves got me.
Wait for me to get there.
Sorry.
Your pet has departed.
Alright, pet's selling stuff. What are you doing?
I'm deciding whether to resurrect, where to resurrect.
Right, so the what's it camp is over here, the opposite way.
Alright, should we go the other way?
Yeah.
Pack is full. My pack is full.
Oh, I clicked on something. I went ahead and found the stockade, sorry. If you go towards the right.
Alright, I'll just... if I press this chat thing, I stop walking. That's quite annoying.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, I'll just transfer in some stuff to my pet. Alright, stockade. Is that the right one? I died.
Just died the twice there.
Yeah, but we got them both in the end.
So I just need to finish up getting rid of some shit.
Alright.
Yeah.
Wow, that was nasty.
What?
There's some assassin things that teleport to standing right next to you. So you shoot one of them, and then they all disappear, and then eight of them reappear right around you, and you die really quickly. Alright, this bucket says put the lotion in the bucket. Have you seen the lotion?
I saw something back here.
Didn't look like lotion. You got the lotion.
Yep.
My inventory is full.
Is that what happened when you put the lotion in the bucket? A load of treasure came out?
No, loads of things appeared as well.
Is there a part of this we've not explored yet then?
That's what I'm just looking at now. I think we've spoken to all the people. I quite like it, the design though. I think we have to leave.
Did we acquire the key?
What?
Did we acquire the key?
Not from here. You're quite lacky ember, so it's like fire or something. Normally it's like a star on the map, I can't see it.
Should we go back up then?
Yeah. It says level 16 to 18, so that suggests we shouldn't go there.
Yeah, we're well under level for it.
Maybe that's why we couldn't finish it, or we'd have done something else first.
No, that's why we died 3 times attacking the boss.
I can see a star. Should we head towards the star?
There should be 2 stars.
You a new recruit?
Grotto under the lake.
Thank you.
Oh, I found the pass key.
Well done. Oh, up in there.
Where?
Oh, I've somehow accepted some weird thing. Ignite praises in order.
I can't see you on the map, so I can't find you.
I think I'm in a different area.
Which way did you go? North.
I went around the lake.
What lake? Which way around did you go?
Clockwise. You have to do it in the right order. There's a time limit, you see? That's quite a lot of treasure.
Millions. My pack is full. All right, swapsies. I'll have to swap stuff with the doggy.
Sure, it's a catty.
Okay.
Yeah, my cat is basically full. So at some point I want to work out what should this crap I want to keep.
I'm just selling everything I'm not wearing.
Yeah, but some of the stuff I've gotten is quite impressive.
Yeah, it is, but I'm guessing we're going to get better, bigger and better stuff as we go on, so I'm not really worrying about it too much.
Yeah, but I've got some like level 14 stuff already.
Yeah, I'm keeping the stuff I can't wear yet.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. Right, heading back to the surface.
Have we finished this area?
Yeah, I don't know. Well, this, I think this is just a side thing. Phase B's challenge.
I tend to just use the map to wander around because it's difficult to see where the map ends. Look, little fuckers.
Where are the little fuckers?
Over to the right.
Right, I'm heading towards the star.
Kind of went the other way. That's how it goes.
skillful.
My pack is full. I can't carry anymore.
What are you doing? Swapping stuff.
I was putting things, socketing ember specs. I died.
I think we should stick together more.
Full.
Which way, this way?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe not this way. Maybe we need to go around the top.
Business is getting annoying.
It's supposed to be easier when you can send your pet back, but a big monster.
Where you going?
Can't carry anymore.
I don't think we're actually heading towards the quest at this point.
Do we need to go back to near where we started the level and work out actually which direction it's from there? It looks like it's way back, like the way we came.
Yeah.
Perhaps we just missed it, went around the outside of it or something.
Found a waypoint.
My guess is that because we've come the wrong way, we're actually below the level we should be, so we can't actually wear any of the new shit.
I don't think we've come the wrong way. Hmm. I'm not sure how we get to the star for the mission though.
I think there's a way we didn't go right near the start. There's a port.
Oh, I found it, I think.
Wait up for me, please.
It's a definite downhill slope here.
Where are? Well, I can't find you, mate. I can see where you are off the map, but I can't see how to get to it.
Hit M.
No, it doesn't help.
Why not?
Because the bit where you are doesn't have any map, so I don't know how to get to there.
Well, you're nearly there. Just keep heading that way.
Okay, yeah, I can see it now.
Alright, should we go down to this Ember Scratch Mine somewhere? Hang on a second.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm just inventory type thing. That looked nasty.
You have died.
See, you killed me.
Oh, sorry, man. I didn't see where you were, I just lit it.
I was following you.
Yeah, sorry. I saw it, I went to light it, I didn't realise it would hit you.
I'm over here, I'm by a broken detonator that needs a plunger. So if you see a plunger anywhere, we need it.
Alright, so we go the other way and look. I think it's this way, bud. You go down.
Where do you go down? Alright.
I've lit the TNT.
There's another broken death note there.
Another broken plunger.
Needs plunger.
I am wounded.
Where are we going?
I'm fighting some big nasty thing.
Alright, so I can help.
Yeah.
I went back up and left, but we can go down this way first if you want.
I think that might be it. I don't know, there's a way up. Do these guys chat Thundercats when they attack?
I don't know, it seems to be big explosions a lot of the time. Right, I think that's it.
Yep.
Back the way we came. This way.
I'm just picking up the money. Well, you can click on the bar, on the number of bars, and there are things you can add.
What, like weapons?
Like the fish and everything?
I've still not seen these fish.
Didn't you go fishing earlier?
Yeah, but I didn't get anything from that I could see. Right, give me a minute, I got swap stuff. I'm back. Big guy.
Alright. You probably shouldn't have done that while I'm in my inventory.
Sorry, didn't realise. Come out.
Killed it.
Nice work.
Your pet has departed.
That was a trap.
Right, I need to wait for my pet to get back so I can pick up the gun I was trying to pick up before you triggered that big nasty thing.
Sorry.
I don't even know if it's any good. Yeah, so I've now got health potions and big health potions. So the big health potions are a lot more effective.
How do I put things in that list?
So you click on the number and then a load of stuff will come up and you can click on it to put it in the list.
Oh. Anything else worth having? Rejuvenation potion. Whatever that is. Dish.
Rejuvenation potion just brings you back really quickly.
Ooh, skills. Might as well add the skills.
Oh, by the way, I found three plungers.
Oh, well done.
Or someone's. It says you found, and I look on it, and it says plunger. A plunger to a detonator.
I didn't notice it, but...
My pet will be back soon. Woohoo!
Your pet is back from town.
Have you leveled up?
Yes, a few times.
When you're looking at equipment, What's the number next to the description? So it says physical armor. It's got 3 in front of it. Is that the weight?
That's the amount of physical armor.
Oh, so that's a good thing to be higher.
Yeah. Ooh, demolishing long gun.
Are you selling things with jewels in them, or are you just...
I was going to keep some, but then I've just, you know... Right, so we can now find some of them explosive things, I should think.
We're going up. Or are you already up?
Yeah, but do you want to go back and blow up those things we've got the plungers for?
No, I think we should tidy up here. I think there'll be an end here.
Yeah, there is. There's a way up. That's what I'm saying. Let's go back and. There's a detonator here. Look. I've detonated. Woohoo! I don't know what the point of that was.
Ooh. Are you lighting them or I? Yep. So that appears to be all it is. It's not even on the map.
Yeah, secret room thing, isn't it?
All right, let's go find the other one. Remember where they were?
Not off the top of my head.
Was the one further on? To the right?
Looks like...
No, I don't think there was.
Was it back up the way we came?
Yeah, go back.
There's one.
That's it.
No, there's another one.
There's only 2 of them.
Well, I've only got one more plunger.
Do you know what they look like?
I don't even remember picking the things up.
Might be me.
I found one here.
plunger or a detonator?
Detonator.
Well, should we head back to the start just to check with Mr. Neville?
Yeah, I've not got any more plungers though, so... It would make sense if there were three plungers to go with three explosive things.
Wasn't one near the start, was there?
I think that was the one near the start.
Then we're done. Ready?
Yep. So you've got to wonder, have we actually completed this quest yet?
No,
oh, I don't. No, there's another star over here on the map.
Should you hit it? Following me, or are you?
Yeah.
I can see it.
My inventory is full.
All right, filled up my inventory again.
I opened a watch world.
Oh, I'm missing latchkey, Amber. Hey, we've done it.
More skillful.
Are you sending your thing back, or are we going in here? What are we doing?
I'm just leveling up at the minute.
Okay.
I'm going to figure out what I want to keep now again.
It's annoying, isn't it? thing is, I've got new things that are better than my old things, but my old things are all jeweled up. So it's like, which is better, a jeweled up old thing or a non-jeweled up new thing?
Your pet has departed.
All right, pet's off. You sending yours back?
Why can I not put a flame ember chip into something?
Have you got it equipped?
No.
I think you need to equip it to put the embers into it.
No. It's odd. Oh, it says level 22 on them.
Ah, well, that might be it.
How do you know how much shit sells for? Would you just sell it and then get whatever?
I sell it and then I get money.
Your pet is back from town.
All right, should we go? Or are you still doing stuff?
Right, I'm ready.
Okay.
My pack is full.
For some reason I can't open my inventory anymore.
My pack is full.
Yeah, well, I got attacked by some nasty things while I was in my inventory.
I was looking for a big health potion and I couldn't find it because I hadn't added it to the bloody thing.
I've put it at number one.
Thank you. Nice. Is that a new gun? It's huge.
Do you like the size of my big gun? I turned my cat into a spider.
What?
I turned my cat into a spider.
Is that good?
I don't know. It throws webs at people. It's going to be spider for 15 minutes. You ready to go down yet? What are you doing?
Give me 1 minute, please.
No, me and my pet's only a spider for 12 minutes.
I can now wear loads of the stuff because I'm on level 16 now. Wear loads of things. Right, I'm ready.
The stairs then.
I'm gonna crash in a little bit.
What, your computer is? Or sleep crash?
No, sleep.
I presume we're near the end now.
What? I keep thinking you're part of the bad guy. Killed him.
You have perished.
Another one.
Alright, where are you going?
Yeah.
Oh.
Kill the baddies. I actually ran out of space in my cap.
Thank you.
Should we go back the way?
This is out the way.
That will do. I'll come to the other bit.
I'm going to go back and look for the something else.
Well, no, the bit, we just kind of turned right then, but there was a bit to the left.
Yeah, but the quest is down at the bottom, yeah.
Alright, I just thought it might just be a little bit there.
Alright, I'm going to look.
Alright.
Secret room. Quite a lot of gold.
I set up a trap. I'm wounded.
What are you doing in the room?
I found a coin or something. I'm not sure what you're supposed to do with it. We're doing all that now.
Looks like. So I'd just like to complete it.
Yeah, but you also said you wanted to go to bed.
Yeah, that's crap.
I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full.
You have become more skillful.
My inventory is full.
What are you up to? Inventory.
I'm waiting by the entrance to the boss.
I was just cleaning up the rest of the...
Yeah, everyone has to pick up all the gold.
Yeah. Just leveling up. I've not really used any of my like special powers.
Right click for the special power. You have to drop them, so next to the big blue button.
Yeah.
That's where your right click power is. So you just drag your special power onto that square, and then when you right click, you do it, sort of thing.
Why are the two, a big one and a small one?
Because you can switch. You can switch. I think W. So you can... No, W switches the weapon. But I think there's a hotkey to switch to your skill as well.
I've got a howl. I've not used that.
Ready?
Yep.
Looks ominous. There's something floating up here. I think that's the Grand Regent. He looks nasty.
I can't get over to you. Where are you?
Go through the portal.
Thank you.
keep dying. Yeah.
I only died about 7 times.
Yeah, me too.
My pack is full.
Rare belt.
Your pet has departed.
Oh, found a boss chest.
where we're.
I need to wait for my pet to come back before I do anything anyway.
My inventory is full.
Ooh, I've found a Guardian of the Wild.
Yeah, that's what I found. And the boss chest is next to it. That's where you have to hand in the mission.
I'm going for piss.
Your pet has returned.
By the alchemist to fend off the nether beast when it revealed itself. Had you not appeared when you did, it would have possessed me as completely as it had the regent.
Going on?
We can go back home. We talk to the guardian person.
Yeah.
And we go to the portal and return to the town.
Okay. And then I think town is to sleep.
Alright, alright.
I don't know if the alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such havoc. Or if he just doesn't care. I hope there's still a chance to stop him one way or another before it's too late. So the Guardian wants you to head to the Ossian Wastes? I'm commandeering a transport to take you to Xerathesh in the Ossian Wastes. Just speak to the Railmaster when you're ready to go.
You have a new quest.
What's your business here?
Thank you.
doing some gem destroying, or vice versa.
I'm fishing.
Got a shitload of unidentified stuff. Do you keep them to identify them or just sell them?
We got identify scrolls.
I've used them.
Wait till you get identify scrolls and identify them.
I seem to always have a lot more items than the scrolls.
Fortune smiles on you.
You can't send your dog to sell stuff, your cat to sell stuff while you're here.
Because this is where your cat comes to sell stuff.
Yeah, but how do I just sell it manually?
Can't you just click on it and sell it?
Yeah, where? What guy do I go to? At
one of the shops.
You bought his stuff.
I am at your service.
Oh, you can buy things fast.
Welcome, friend.
I can buy identify scrolls, by the way.
Where?
Place where I am now.
Yes.
How may I help you?
All right. Should we call it a day?
Yeah.
All right, we don't have to save anything, do we, or does it save an exit?
I think it saves an exit, but I saved anyway.
How do I exit?
Click the little thing at the top right, the little wrench icon.
Alright, I'm quitting. Thanks, mate. It was fun.
Alrighty.
Have a nice rest of the weekend. I'll see you. Well, might be free tomorrow night. You might be bored of games.
No. Unlikely I'll be bored of games.
Alright. Take it easy, buddy.
All right, speak to you later. All right.